We recycle used plastic bottles, used cardboard boxes, and used aluminum cans. But can we recycle our used water? Over the past few years, we've seen massive droughts in the western United States stress drinking water supplies. Hurricanes, tsunamis, wildfires, and other natural disasters, along with human activities, often contaminate water supplies around the world. Recycling water for drinking might just hold the key to reducing pressure on critical water supplies. Most cities pull drinking water from a local reservoir. Cities pump and filter the water before it reaches your kitchen tap. When you run your sink or flush the toilet, the used water goes out through your pipes to a wastewater treatment facility that gives it another thorough treatment and filtration before releasing the water out to the local creek or river. The water gets diluted in the environmental buffer, flows downstream, receiving a natural treatment until it reaches the next city using that water supply. This is called indirect potable reuse, and it's often the only way cities access water. However, in a dry year or during a drought, the water supply from the local reservoir runs low, straining water resources. That's where direct potable reuse, or DPR systems, come into play. Rather than drawing water in and pumping it back out with just a single use, DPR systems allow a city to recycle and reuse the used water supply. When you run your sink, take a shower, or flush your toilet, the wastewater passes through even more advanced treatment and filtration systems before being routed back into your home for another use, reducing the pressure on reservoirs and water supplies. Researchers at Colorado School of Mines have created a mobile DPR system with a six-step advanced filtration process. First, the water goes through a pre-filter, getting rid of larger objects. Then it goes through an ozone generator to oxidize contaminants. From there, the water moves into biologically activated filters, which further break down compounds still in the water. The water goes through a membrane process of microfiltration that only allows water and the smallest particles to go through. The nearly pure water is then routed through granulated activated carbon reactor and an ultraviolet disinfection. Finally, a chlorine contactor cleans the water, ensuring it meets drinking standards. A mobile DPR system like this can be especially effective after natural disasters. The low-cost advanced filtration systems can be quickly deployed to ensure reliable access to safe, clean water from a contaminated water source. Drinking recycled water may still sound unappealing, but by utilizing advanced water treatment techniques and partnering with data scientists to optimize the process, water supplies can be used more efficiently and effectively than ever before.